Okay, so I know I just made a video on this, but I found a way to buffer the input to get into, to get pause storage off of shot pads. So what you want to do, like before, you want to go into first person mode, and then you want to open the map at the same time that you activate the shot pad, then hold start, and then just press the map button again. Boom. It's easy. Like this. I didn't activate the shot pad there. Just like that.